through Flash Mob, Austin, and then I started doing some research and found Thrill the World online and just thought it was an awesome opportunity to be part of a world record. This year, I think for the charity, the $15 was more than worth it just to be a part of it, and then of course the dance party afterwards, so I think that's great. They could use it to do something.
I was only able to make it to one practice, then I was rushing here, and I got here about 10 minutes before it started, so I got to run through it at least once more. It was very helpful. It's pretty tricky dancing. Man, does it speed up. Now, you will never see so many zombies and so many people who work their asses off turning into zombies and other... You'd be amazed at what you see out here. Very variety.
Zombie type thing. As you can see, there's people in, you know, like... Elmo costumes, and you have a Little Red Riding Hood. I mean, you have everything. So this is how I dressed last year. This is actually my mother's old wedding dress that I dyed with coffee. And so I'm going to use it every year that I attend this.